Also new this morning, the southbound lanes are back open now along Highway 99 near Mack Road. And several lanes did have to shut down after a driver tried to pass a big rig and crashed. Emergency crews had to then cut that woman out of her car. Debris scattered across several lanes. Let's get to the update now with Traffic Pulse 3's Krista Marshall. That was a wild way to start the morning.
Yeah, the freeway is actually shut down for a good 15 minutes or so, but Caltrans CHP working real hard to get things reopened for folks before that. 5 o'clock rush hour drive continued out there this morning. And we are still seeing a little bit of slowing as folks are making their way from Florin into that earlier accident scene because there is activity off to the side as crews continue that investigation. For now, not affecting the northbound drive-in from Laguna to 50 on 99 North. Takes you just about 11 minutes or so.